And since I've just been sworn in for the very last time ever, I thought I would take a few minutes and reflect about what I've learned over the last 36 years that might be of some value, and why I did it, and what I hope to achieve in the next 4 years, which will complete the arc of my political career. So I thought by start by sharing a little personal information, although thanks to our friends up here, I don't think there's very much left out there. I have great faith in them.